welcome back to the channel. So if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. So recently I was thinking about making some new content and I was unable to find many, but I thought that let's make some guide and show some utility of Guardian and also how to solo this Sabertooth boss, because the node retreat node is very very annoying. So you can use this playstyle for with every champ if you're using except Quake, because this playstyle is very very effective. So as you all know that the AI of Sabertooth is very aggressive, so I will recommend you guys to just perform 5 hit combos until he reaches 1 bar of power, and as soon as he will reach 1 bar of power, then just do 2 hit or 3 hit combo, then back off. 50% time he will come dashing at you with a medium attack, and 50% of the time he will throw his special. And you will notice that during the armor phase he becomes very very defensive, so don't expect to come him during that phase. He will come in that phase also few times, but the main time for baiting the specials will be in his fury phase, because in his fury phase he will be very aggressive. So you have to just keep in mind when to bait special and how to manage his power. And Guardian is very good for this matchup, because with Guardian you can easily block his specials, as if you can parry them it will be perfect block. And if you don't even you are not able to do perfect blocks, then also Guardian doesn't take a lot of damage because of his thick armor. And you can see that in armor phase he is not even willing to throw his special, but as soon as he goes in the fury phase he is just very aggressive. He is just continuously dashing at us, and you can see that I am unable to do perfect blocks. So that is some poor gameplay from me, but still sometimes I'm managing to do the perfect blocks, so that's all right. Now you can see that I am managing the node retreat quite well. I am only dashing once, and Guardian is also having another cool ability of doing auto blocks. If you sometimes mess up and go for intercept when the opponent is having power and you are having good amount of force field charges, I mean if you have at least one force field charge, Guardian will auto block the special from mutants. So that's a great utility and that helps Guardian a lot. And for his heavy attack, whenever he throws the heavy, just go in as soon as he throws the first hit of the heavy, because the second hit of the heavy comes at a few seconds later, so you can easily just counter after he throws the first part of his heavy. So this special 2 kills Sabertooth, and yeah, he is down. So I think Guardian is a great counter, and this playstyle is one of the most appropriate playstyle for this fight. So if you guys like the video, drop a like, comment and subscribe.